Is LED light blinking on TP-Link router? Then you are at the right place, as here is how to fix that. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Identify the blinking LED. When the LED is blinking on the TP-Link router, first of all, identify which LED is blinking, the power light, the internet light, or the wireless light. Once you identify the light, move on to the next method. Method 2. Use the original power adapter. Ensure you are using the original power adapter, as third-party adapters can cause the TP-Link router's lights to blink. Power outages and bad weather can also trigger this issue. If possible, try using another power adapter with the same specifications. Method 3. Power cycle the router. The next thing you can do is power cycle the router. Unplug the router from the power source. Wait for 10 seconds. Then allow the router to power down completely. Next, reconnect the router to the power source and wait for it to boot up. Method 4. Check connections. Next, verify the Ethernet cables. Ensure all Ethernet cables are securely connected to the router and your devices, and there is no loose connection. If you are using a modem router combo, ensure the modem is properly connected to the router. Method 5. Update firmware. Next, you can update the router's firmware. For that, you need to connect to the router via wired or wireless connection. Then open a web browser and enter this link in the address bar. Now you should be directed to two types of login pages. You may either need to create an administrator password, or a page should pop up requesting a username and password. By default, both are admin in lower case. Also, enter that. Once you visit the TP-Link website, select the appropriate product and hardware version for your TP-Link device. Using the wrong firmware version can damage your device and void the warranty. Next, download the latest firmware file. The 6 digits in the file name represents the publication date. Once downloaded the latest firmware file, unzip or extract the firmware file from the downloaded .zip file. Open a web browser and enter the router's IP address to access the web-based utility. Log in with your username and password. Go to System Tools, then Firmware Upgrade or just Firmware. Click on Browse or choose File and select the extracted firmware file. Next, click on Open. Then click on the Upgrade button. The device will reboot automatically once the upgrade is complete. Method 6. Reset the router. The next thing you can do is reset the router. Press and hold the reset button on the router for about 10 seconds. Release the button and wait for the router to reboot. You should see all the lights flashing and then they should turn off. Some of the lights get turned off slowly during the process. Once the router reboots, it should be reset to its factory defaults. You can also reset the router from the web interface. Log into the router's web interface. To log into a TP-Link router's web interface, open a web browser and type this or this into the address bar. The links are provided in the description below, so you can copy and paste them from there. The default username and password for most TP-Link users is admin for both fields. Enter that when prompted. Then navigate to the advanced option. Then select System Tools. Then select the Backup and Restore option. Next, you should get the Factory Default Restore option, so select that. Click on Factory Restore and wait for the router to reboot. Method 7. Contact support. If the issue persists, contact TP-Link technical support with your router's model number, hardware version, and firmware version for further assistance. This should help you resolve the blinking LED issue on your TP-Link router. And there you have it, the way to fix the issue when LED light is blinking on TP-Link router. We hope one of the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about this video. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.